helemaal vrij. Olise.
En Olise scoort. Dat heeft hij ook. En voor Jansen heeft hem gekregen.
Sunday Olise was onlangs terug bij Ajax. In het kader van zijn opleiding als trainer bekeek de oudspeler een aantal wedstrijden op de toekomst.
It's a very good feeling to be back home, a bit to watch, you know, how the job has been done here in Ajax and how the kids have been put up. I work on television sometimes also as a consultant in Belgium and also in with the BBC sometimes. So. Natuurlijk.
Olise heeft goede herinneringen aan zijn tijd in Amsterdam. Zo won hij met Ajax in 1998 de dubbel.
Ja, I can remember. I think in a year we scored almost 120 goals. So how we did it, I still don't know till today. But the team was very solid and the personalities were very good. So.
This game, you made a goal. It was like you had dynamite in your foot.
Fortunately, it's not there anymore. So.
So what we still remember of you also is the way you enjoy your goals.
No,
can
I
you still
a,
do that?
I had a great relationship with the fans. Yeah. You know, from the first day, from the first friendly game we played, I was like adopted very easily by them.
And you were almost dancing.
We had to dance. It was the team was also the dancing team. I remember the dance we all had after we beat PSV also. Believe it or not, even Richard Wischke was a dancer, which was a surprising thing for everybody. So
in a few minutes we will go back in time, eh?
Yeah, we will try to play football.
Ja, en dat ging Olise bijzonder goed af. Bij de klassieke veteranen was hij een verdienstelijk middenvelder.
Je kan zien dat hij altijd op Sunday speelt, hè? En niet op Tuesday.
Yeah, it was fun. A lot of familiar faces, so it's. A nice training workout for us.
Als speler was Olise succesvol. En dat zal als trainer niet anders zijn.
En Olise scoort.